find my whereabouts, what shall I do? When nothing seems to follow through, yeah.
Walker Burrows is trying to build on his hot start that began in Louisville.
I think you're top 10 material.
I agree.
Good heavens.
Katie gave me a standing ovation, and it was really shocking that Katie liked me that much. That high bar is stressful. I can't afford to let my focus slip.
And in these trying to find my whereabouts, I'm turning blue.
Wow.
But wait, I may have found a clue. My whereabouts is somewhere in yesterday with you.
And directs with his hand while he's doing that.
That was wild. That was a wild one. There's nothing like that, man. That's so fun. Okay, so I'm feeling good.
You definitely sing.
Yes.
Oh, Mr. Walker.
Hello, Mr. Walker.
Oh, my gosh.
Mr.
Walker. Getting married. Walker.
A lot of pressure now. But I'm ecstatic. I'm a bundle of joy to get up on that stage and just do what I love.
Nate Walker is hoping to fulfill his idol destiny that was put in motion in New York.
You were anointed, my friend.
Anointed.
You were anointed.
I made it!
Yay!
Right after my New York audition, I got a call from one of my good friends, Gabby Barrett. Gabby did give me advice about Hollywood Week. She told me, you know, you just stay focused, stay in your zone. You know, this is the start of everything.
Fake, baby.
I believe in you and me. I believe that we can be in love eternally, yeah. As far as I can see, you will always be the
Walker showed up, y'all.
Yes, he did.
Walker never left. Walker always showed
up. That boy, yeah, badass.
It's time for the judges to decide which Walker will move on.
If I call your name, please step forward. Walker.
Like for the first time that I can confidently say that I belong here. Like I feel like I have a place in this competition now.
Round, here we come. Yes. Round one's over. Are you ready for the rest of this week or what? Because I know I am. I can't wait. Woo!
So Team Walker takes a big step forward.